Alert Weather.
Early this morning, we are waking up to temperatures generally in the 50s to low 60s around the valley. We've got a little breeze coming at us from the southwest, but that'll switch around to the northwest before lunchtime, and the winds will be more noticeable as we slide into the afternoon. Right now it's 64 in Las Vegas. Looks like one of our cool spots, 55 Centennial Hills, 53 Red Rock Canyon, 58 in Summerlin. We're in the mid 60s out on the east side of the valley. Clear sky this morning, so plenty of sunshine today. Looks like we will warm up. Should be 3 degrees hotter today than it was yesterday, and that'll propel us to 84. Here in Las Vegas, high temperatures this time of year happen around 3:30, 4 o'clock, 4:30 in the afternoon. That's when we'll see 85 in Henderson, 78 in Summerlin, 84 North Las Vegas, and 81 in Pahrump. You know, we have not yet hit 90 degrees so far this month. I do think, though, that that trend is going to change. We've got some warmer weather coming your way for the end of the weekend. Looks like 92 will be possible on Sunday. So if you like the warmth, hey, by the end of the weekend, maybe even into early next week, looks like the pattern will sort of crank up a little bit in the heat department. What we do not have are any chances of showers in our forecast. Looks to be dry for the next several days here across southern Nevada. The storm track staying well up to our north. Some rain, some mountain snow showers in parts of the central and the northern Rockies. But looks like our sunshine should continue of unabated right on through the weekend. So turning a touch breezy later this afternoon, tonight, and tomorrow, but it's like a 28 to 25 mile per hour breeze. On Saturday should be fairly calm in 88, so it's going to be a great start to the weekend. On Sunday, with that 92 in the forecast, I'm also looking for some afternoon winds. As mean right now, looks like late Sunday, Sunday night into Monday, some gusts past 45 miles per hour, but we're going to keep it warm in the 80s for much, if not all, of next week.
All right, sounds good.